my blog. Okay, I had a nice Christmas. We had fish, and then the fish
smelled like a turkey.
It smelled like a what?
Turkey.
The fish smelled like a turkey. There you go, guys. Yeah, and when we had the fish, it was like sticking its tongue out. Here's a picture of the fish. I miss you, Raniel. This morning, when I woke up, I set my alarm for 8:30. And then when I woke up, I was just like, oh, I'm not getting up at this time. So I told my clock to like remind me in 5 minutes. So it did, but it felt like 2 minutes. So what I did was I put it on to like ring in another half an hour. And so in half an hour, I looked at the phone and I thought, I'm not waking up now. So I put it for another half an hour. And then I put it for 5 minutes. And then by the time I actually did get out of the bed, it was 10 minutes past 10. And I had 40 minutes until I started work. So I'd done a mad one. I didn't actually have any breakfast, because I was straightening my hair instead. Like some weirdo.
Yeah.
Hola, mi busto fie. Mi chanto busto fiento. There you go, and now hola, mi busto fie. Anyway.
Matt.
What? What can I tell you? Tomorrow we go back to uni, which is not very nice. I sat down to try to do my homework and I was thinking, what am I doing with my life? There's my USB, it's pink. I had a nice lunch though, at work today. Wait, let me remember what I had. I had an omelette with chips and beans, it was really nice. It was quite exciting. I'm just so interesting, you can just tell. I'm like the most interesting person I know. I work nearly every day this week. It was quite scary. Yeah, but what I actually meant was that I work nearly every day. And today, I worked a 9-hour shift. I swear I did. I felt like I was gonna die. Yeah. Oh yeah, yesterday, me and my friend Michaela, we were having a discussion about what vegetable we are. Fruit. First of all, I was a clementine because like they're easy to share and easy to peel and stuff, and then I was an asparagus, but then Michaela pointed out that if I'm an asparagus, that means that I might make wee smell funny, so that didn't really work out. I think I should be proud that I'm an asparagus. Anyway, I'm gonna go. I'll see you guys later. And yeah, enjoy my weird blog. By the way, thank you for subscribing to my channel. I promise you I'll get uploading a lot more now.